Western Athletic Conference Tournament, second-seeded Bronx against third-seeded Utah Valley. Bronx down 2-0 in the first one. Victor Garcia Jr. connects. That gets the Bronx within one. Next batter, Edgar Cordon, slices the ball into right field for a base hit. That'll tie the game, but the Wolverines go on to win 9-2.